Thank you so much for coming out here today to celebrate linguistic diversity and to support our students. I'm going to say a few words about the event, and then we are just going to dive into the program as we have a very exciting lineup of performers who are ready to perform backstage. Words in Action was conceived as a way to bring the language community together through theater, music, poetry, and dance to offer students a different, new alternative to explore language and to expose the community at large to the different wonderful sounds and voices that we hear every day on the Berkeley campus. Now, most of you will probably know and understand one or two or three of the 22 languages that you're going to hear on stage today, but that's okay because the experience today should be primarily auditory and visual. So we just want you to sit back and relax and just simply enjoy the sounds that you hear. See where they take you, how they touch you, and how they make you feel. And if at the end of the show you walk away finding yourself wanting to know just a little bit more about all the languages and the culture that you have been witnessing today, then I think we will have done our job. We want to thank the Berkeley Language Center for sponsoring the event, especially Rick Kern and Mark Kaiser for their unwavering support and encouragement. The International House for hosting the event in this beautiful theater, Marina Romani for designing the program, Kimberly Vinal and Vesna Rodic for their invaluable assistance backstage. But the biggest round of applause today goes to the students and their instructors for the amazing work that they have done to be here today. They have put in extra time and energy outside of their classroom schedules, and many of the students, well, I would say probably 99% of the students are not professional actors or professional singers. Some of them have never been on a stage before, and they are here because they want to share their passion for the languages and cultures that they are studying. Now, if you're wondering about the sequence of performances in the program, we had all kinds of fancy ideas about grouping them according to geographical location, theme, the way they sound. But then at the end of the day, we just had to work around students' class schedules and work schedules, and that's the reality of it. Some of the groups are going to be introduced by their instructors. Some of them are going to be introduced by the students themselves. We're going to run the show nonstop. We realize it's a very long show, but there is a cafe next door, and you can come and go as you please. And please just come back if you can and support and cheer on these students, especially the ones who are performing during the last hour between 5:30 and 6:30. And now, without further ado, Joy Barrios, Chataban, and Karen Yagas are going to introduce our first group, Filipino. Enjoy the show.